Yes, yes.
Hey, hey, you gotta get what? Just open your mouth, raise your voice. Amen. I know y'all, all of y'all, you know, think you're good looking and cute and you can't, what, break your face and mess your face up. If I can break up my face and look ugly, tears come down and cry, people look in my mouth. Amen. Amen. I know I don't look the best when I'm, what, in that condition. If I can do it, why, amen, can't you do it?
Come on.
Hallelujah. Amen. The violent. Come on, there's something on that. The violent.
Take it by
force. Amen. You know, so if you just have one something, ain't nothing gonna
happen.
All right. Ah, hallelujah. Bless the day that hunger, woo, and thirst for righteousness.
Yes, yes, yes.
For they shall be what? Filled. Bible says he fills the hungry with what? Good things.
Yes, he does.
But he sends the rich, those that already what? Self-sufficient. Those that feel, I don't need that. I ain't going to lift my voice. I ain't going to what? Pray loud one time. I ain't going to prick up my face and look ugly. Those that are already what? Self-sufficient. Amen. God said, I ain't got nothing for them.
All right.
But they that are hungry, I'll fill them with what? Good things.
Yes.
And those that ain't hungry, I'll send them away what? Empty. Amen. That's the difference between leaving empty in a prayer meeting and living full. Leaving full.
Yes.
Amen. It's what? Being hungry. Open your mouth.
Yes.
Crying out to God.
Hey, yes.
Praying in the Spirit. Lift your voice.
Yes.
Hey, lift your voice. Sometimes you can't even hear me. No one. Hey, you can't even hear people. What if they're here or not? You have to go and say, I wonder if there's anything coming out.
Come on.
It's coming out. Hey.
All right.
All right. If you're afflicted, if you got some problem, I know a lot of y'all are afflicted with what? Amen. Some limited finances.
Come on.
If you ain't got enough money to go around, you're kind of what? You got an affliction. Financial what? Handicap. How many can say amen? Is any afflicted among you? Let them what? Pray.
Yes, Lord.
I mean, open your big mouth. Let go and let what?
Let God.
God.
Yes.
Let it all what? Hang out. Get a release from all of that what? Pressure.
Yes, Lord.
That build up.
Yes, Lord.
Those cares.
Yes, Lord.
Casting all your cares upon Him. Hold on what? The Lord cares. But He, even as long as you are so sophisticated, you just looking on, spectator. You have spectators, people just come and just look. That right? Got a few dictators in their butts, right? Few agitators. Hey, few emulators. Hallelujah. But God wants you to what? He wants you to be what? Dead serious. Let's finish that and we'll be done. 5:13. Okay, what does it say? Let him pray. Come on, let's leave all apart. He said, is any what? Is any sick among you? Let them what?
Call.
For what? Now this might seem old fashioned. Amen. Because everybody's going to the doctor. Hey, but I believe that prayer can solve a whole lot of our what? Medical conditions. Because this article said that people that what? Pray, get into the word, amen, they what? They fare better. They have more contentment, more peace. Amen. See, your body has to have what? Rest. Amen. Hallelujah. It has to have what? God has to what? Be able to what? He heals only through what? The Bible says, amen, the peace, amen, the peace of God that passes all understanding will keep your what? Heart and your what? Mind in what? Oh, hallelujah.
Yes.
Praise God. Hallelujah. All right. Is any sick among you? Let them do what? Call for the what?
Yes.
Elders of the church and let them what?
Pray.
Pray. Not play. Pray. What we need, Brother Curtis, more than anything else, is to keep these what? Prayer meetings hot. I don't like these little prayer meetings. Everybody just so passive. Y'all know what I mean by passive. So I ain't gonna break faith. I just want to be serenaded. Sometimes people just be there twirling their thumbs. You be praying in the spirit. Sometimes I be praying 90 miles an hour, Sister Denise. Yeah, people just looking at. After a while, you look at them again, they say, well, you know, this is so boring. Well, I guess I can bring it back this way. A lot of our medical conditions would greatly improve.
Yes, it would.
If we would just what?
Yes.
Pray the devil out.
Yes.
Amen. Bible says the spirit of the law of life in what? Christ Jesus.
Yes.
Makes us free.
Yes.
It's designed, it's calculated to make us what? Free.
Yes.
Woo! Free.
Yes.
How many want to be free?
Yes, Lord. Yes.
Oh, I believe that you can live a full
yes.
life. I believe every day with Jesus can be what? Sweeter than the day before.
Yes, Lord.
I believe that you don't have no sometimes up and sometimes down. Sometimes almost level to the ground days. Amen. Sometimes when hard knocks come. Sometimes when troubles come. Sometimes when people, amen, disappoints me and, ooh, and get discouraged. Sometimes you can get discouraged. How many know that? Sometimes you can get discouraged. With folk, ain't you? Boy, sometimes people can get you sick at the stomach. And if you are tempted to what? Wallow in that what mess and have a pity party. Amen, praise God. What's going to happen? You're going to what? Sink deeper in the what? In the mire. But I know, hallelujah, that weeping may endure for a night, but what?
Joy
is going to what? Come in the morning. I know that God has a way, amen, to bring me through.
Yes.
Many are the afflictions of our righteous, but God shall deliver me. He shall deliver us out of them what? All. Oh. And I tell you, one of the best things you can do in the midst of trouble and crisis and problems and sometimes all kind of hardships and disappointments, one of the best things you can do is force yourself to what? Is to praise the Lord. Delight yourself in the Lord. Amen. The Bible says, fear not all ye lands. Rejoice. Woo! And be what? Glad. For the Lord shall do what? Great things. Hallelujah. I know. Hallelujah. I don't care how hard the devil turns up the heat. I have a weapon. Hallelujah. The Bible says the weapons of our warfare are not what? Carnal. But they are what?
Mighty.
One of those weapons is faith. How many can say amen?
Yes,
one of those weapons, another weapon is what? Prayer.
Yes.
All things by what? Prayer. And what? Supplication. But it can't be no what? Pity pat prayer. It can't be no what? Weak prayer. It can't be no prayer that ain't gonna go no further than the ceiling. It's gotta be a what? A hot prayer. All things by what? Prayer. And supplication with thanksgiving. Let your request be made what? No! Let it be made known. God says that whatever you ask, you receive because you keep my commandments and do those things that are what? Pleasing in my sight. I will not what? Praise God, withhold no good thing from them that will what? Walk upright.
Thank you, Lord.
And a prayer of faith. How many can say amen?
Amen.
Oh, I love that. The prayer of faith shall what? Save the sick.
Yes, it
is. Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
I mean, some people are sick in the man. Brother, if you go through a whole lot of stuff that I go through, you would be sick in the man. But the prayer of faith will what? Save the sick.
Yes.
Will save the sick.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Woo. Will save the sick.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. You'll save the sick.
Thank you, Lord.
And the what? Lord will what? Praise them up.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Now, if any man has committed sin, committed what? Sin. What? Bible says they will be what? Forgiven. Read that last scripture. I'm done with this. And it says that the what? The effectual. Is that right? Okay, let's stop where we left off. We're about done. Is any Mary of them saying? All right. So close your Bibles, I guess. 15 minutes is up. All right. Is any Mary? Let him what? Sing. Sing what? Song. All right. So this is the way you get out of your stuff. Yeah. Sing songs. I don't know no song. Sing in the spirit. Everybody can have a song. Admonishing one another in what songs, hymns, and what? Spiritual song, making melody. So let me see about it just a moment. I want to get that verse, holler that last verse so I can close out here. It says, confess your faults one to another and pray. Pray what? Playing what? One for another. Pray one for another that ye may be what? See, everything's talking about what? Prayer. Prayer. Everything about prayer. That's reading the Bible. It says, with all prayer, with all prayer. What? Amen. After all, putting on all of those what? Armors and the whole armor of God. Then he said, pray with all prayer. See, it's going to take prayer. It's going to take a lot of prayer. And the word without prayer is just like planting corn, amen, without what? Watering it. Mm-hmm. How many can say amen?
Amen?
I'm through. Amen. Confess your faults one to another and what? Pray one for what?
Love.
That ye may be what?
Healed.
All right, the last verse I want everybody to say, it says what? The effectual, fervent prayer of a righteous man avails much. Amen. So we kind of covered two things that will bring you out of your dilemma. The word of God and what is prayer. The third one we don't have time to get into that today is what? When you minister and give out and reach out and bless others. It has a similar effect that receiving the word and what? Prayer. It has a similar effect. Oh, I get so much comfort when I pick up the phone and encourage somebody. Speak into somebody's life. Share the word of God. Open up the scripture. Say a word of encouragement. Lift them up. Hey, I get what? Strength. Hey, how many can say amen? All right, three ways that we can what? Walk in victory. We can live. Amen. Our victorious life. Amen. We can have what we want. Everybody just stand on the feet.
Yes, Lord.
Hey, hallelujah. How many want to make it up? Hey.
Glory to God.